that are also mentioned in the Quran. The first of them is khadul. Khadul, by definition, khadala in Arabic, is from close to the meaning of khada'a, deception. Khadul is a friend who only acts like your friend until the moment of truth, and then you see their true colors. So they were with you, they were just like you, and they were alongside you when times were convenient. And then when times became tough, all of a sudden, they disappear on you. And you were relying on them to be there for you, but they're nowhere to be found. This kind of thing is called khadul. And this is a sirat al-mubalagha, it's extremely deceptive. An extremely disappointing friend, who leaves you hanging at the worst possible time. And this is the description in the Qur'an of shaitan. وَكَانَ الشَّيْطَانِ لِلْإِنسَانِ خَذُولًا Shaitan has been a khadul to the human being. Why is Allah saying that? Because man, he's going to act like your friend in this life. He's going to make you get into things and he'll convince you it's for your own good and it's for your own entertainment. He will make you watch movies and watch filth. He will make you buy stuff. He will make you go places. He will make you say things. He will make you build the wrong kinds of friendship. All of it. And you'll think, man, life is good. I'm living it up. This is all khazan. Because when you get to judgment day, he's nowhere to be found. Where is he? I thought he's going to help me out here. I listened to him so much. And the judgment day comes and he goes, look, hey. I'm not an authority over you and you're not an authority over me. Let's just enjoy the barbecue together. You know? That's what he's going to say on judgment day. So this is khadul. And this is something you have to ask yourself, are you that kind of person? Are you the kind of friend who, like, you're with your friends and when they need you, you just kind of conveniently send them the voicemail. Oh, you called? Oh, I didn't even know. Yeah, you knew. You knew, but you just, you know, you're like khuduling it right now. That's what you're doing. Don't be that kind of friend. Don't be that kind of person. If you're going to be friends with someone, be a reliable person. Reliability is an important quality in friendship. And not having reliability is one of the easiest ways to lose friends. You know, some people, you're lucky to have them as friends. You're really fortunate to have certain friends. You don't want to mess that up because of your irresponsibility. Because you weren't, you know, doing your part, subhanAllah.